see, actually, I got some calls from good universities, but I joined ISBR because, first of all, the faculty are really good here. Especially, I've done my specialization in HR, and faculty for HR Preja ma'am is really good. In ISBR, you don't have to learn through books and all. There is no theoretical knowledge. You get practical knowledge. You get exposure to, you know, industrial, through industrial visit and all. And you get, I mean, what is a corporate life? You learn here, starting in ISBR.
Fun field experience. It's really good. We have like really good memories here. Apart from the classroom studies, we have like industrial visit and all. So we get a lot of knowledge from there. It's not like, you know, the studies, it's bound to the four walls of the class. So yeah.
Faculties are really good. They are like a friend to us. You don't feel like you're sitting in a class where teacher is there with a ruler and a stick. They teach us like a friend. Whatever doubt you have, you can call them anytime you want. Even at night, if you have any doubt regarding your career, you want to ask anything regarding your career, you can approach to them directly whenever
so
you want.
It's like availability 24/7. Amazing friends. Like, I don't know how to explain that, but yeah, we had like really good group and used to hang around together. It was fun.
When I came first to ISBR, my first day in ISBR, I saw not only students from Karnataka, there were students from different parts of India. So it's like a mini India here, where you have, you know, students from all places. And when you come now and you meet people from different states, oh, and you change a lot. It's a very good feeling now. I mean, it's different. You don't feel like you're in college. It's like part of your life now. Okay, we have done college from ISBR, different
so
feeling.
So one day they just came and told us like the classes would be till 6. We're like, yeah, okay, that's not a big deal for us. So it's like that. So yeah, we love spending time here.
I'm working in a startup right now. The company name is 21 North. It's a just 1 year old company, and I'm working as a lead HR there.
I'm working in Ernst & Young, RMs & Infinity in Bangalore.
Through here, when at the time of placements, they give us test and also through which, you know, you can actually test your ability in which specialization, you know, you should choose, whether you are good in marketing or HR or finance. They help us, you know, to mentor ourselves in which area we can go.
It feels really nice. It feels amazing. I think this is one of the most memorable days, and it's nice.
Actually, by coming here and seeing where our friends are and when we are, it's like, if I was not here, I think I would be in my hometown with just, you know, salary, just to, you know, manage my day-to-day activities. But here I'm really earning good, and I'm satisfied with studying in ISBR.